Good morning. Welcome to BBC Newsroom Live. I'm Joanna Gosling. I'm still here. The European Union. Well, I'm not sure if I can. Right, I'm going to walk round and pick you up on another camera, I think. I apologise for these technical issues. Let's start talking about Brexit, because I wish we could start again, but that's all happened live on air, so we'll start the story again. The European Union has urged the government to come up with fresh proposals to break the Brexit impasse.